Okay. Bailey, you need to say the words as well.
And the Stegosaurus didn't know he was getting in a trap. He didn't see heading into T-Rexes. And they all eated it and ripped it hard out. But they had a wrist down. And here we are. The big herd of long necks. They were traveling away. But the baby didn't want to, and they didn't know. Then the baby goes somewhere else.
Bailey, there isn't just battles, yeah?
They saw each other. And they were starting to be friends, and the girl moved out somewhere else. Over here, it was nice and nice. Come. They saw them in trouble and started to get quickly as they can.
Yeah, Bailey, it's not just a long battle to waste time.
And then they got away and they started to shoot from when they hide it away this one. And she's jumped high as she can. And pushed it, and then it winded because they were starting to love.
And so it got it out.
In the air and it went back to its mummy. Now the mummy's turn. It
Where lead us?
And here we are. There's a triceratops. It tried to climb up, but it's not allowed to climb up.
Bailey, be careful if there's red ants.
Okay. And it jumped high as it can, and then it crushed and crushed, and then suddenly it pulled. It hurt its horn. It walked away. And then, hearing something for it. And then, clutch! Ripped its heart out. All of it. Lated it. Lated it whole. And then, they didn't know it was still alive. It rolled over and it sucked hard. How did they get through that? And they plunged. And it got fed.
Bailey, you forgot the spinos. And that one over there.
And here we are. These spinosauruses, it was. And it held the baby because it wanted to pick up. It didn't want to like kill it. It just wanted to like hold it. So they looked over. And quickly get that also.
Be brave. Yes, I can be called.
No, you. You.
Okay, my side. No.